Okay, this is a 1939 Packard 17 Series Super 8. Oh, okay. 17 Series is 130 horsepower, 320 cubic inches, 8-cylinder engines, price new, $2,294, plus custom coachwork. Wheel base is 134 inches. There, how's that for a car, huh? 1939, Super 8. Look at that tinted glass and everything too. I didn't know they had that back then, but apparently they did. Look at that. Oh, I like that. That's kind of cool. Yay. Really nice.